Last night, a warehouse full of adult toys burned down. It's the second adult toy warehouse to burn down in the last 2 weeks, which leads us to believe this was arson. As this is an ongoing crime, the police and fire departments will be forming a joint task force to solve this problem.
Ken Walther's My Neighborhood app. Which businesses were hit?
The first was Sixceptions. Then last night, the Everthrust warehouse burned down one block away.
Any casualties?
No, but lots of inventory damage.
What type of inventory?
Toys, paraphernalia.
Could you list the items, just so we know what we're dealing with here?
Vibrators, dildos, strap-ons, gag balls, whips, nipple clamps, sex dolls, sex swings, artificial vaginas, bondage kits, flavored lubes, etc., etc.
And what exactly are those items used for?
They're for sexual and masturbatory pleasure. Oh, I get it. Okay. Very funny.